Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. This is a day that the Lord has made. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. I'm just going to share something that I was just reading through, kind of where Brad left off last week in John, and I was just continuing to read, and I was reading through Jesus' last, you know, instructions and encouragement, exhortation, and warnings, Father, before he went to, you know, the cross on our behalf. And one of the things he said kind of struck me about the Holy Spirit. And he said this, it's John 14:25. These things I have spoken to you while I'm still with you, but the Helper, the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, he will teach you all things and bring to your remembrance all that I have said to you. Amen. Father, we just come before you this morning, Lord, and we ask, Lord Jesus, that you would bring to our remembrance, Father, through the Holy Spirit, what you've spoken to us, Father. Your promises, Father, your warnings, illuminate us, Father, through your Holy Spirit. Father, give us vibrant spirits, Lord. We want to come before you, Father, holy. We want to come before you contrite, Father. We want to come before you, Father, in adoration and worship. We lift up your holy name this morning, Father, in Jesus' name. Amen. Would you rise with us?
Sing like never before.
A crimson stain, he washed it.
brevity of what you did for us on the cross, Father, become a revelation to us, Jesus. What you did on our behalf, Lord God. Father, we pray, Lord Jesus, that your Spirit, Father, would give us revelation, Lord God. Father, that you would remind us, Father. That you would give us remembrance, Lord God.
Jesus, baby, oh, all to him my own. Sin had left a crimson stain. He washed it white as snow. Sin had left a crimson stain. He empty-handed, but alive in you.
grace has found me just as I am. Empty-handed, but alive in your hands. See your majesty. See your majesty. Forever I am changed by you. Thank you.
My soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art.
Thank you, Jesus. Father, we love singing of your greatness, Father. Lord, we love humbling ourselves, Father, before you. We love singing with all the angels in heaven, Father, and the saints around the world who proclaim you glorious and will continue, Father, into your return and for eternity, Lord Jesus. Father, we ask that you would let these words permeate us, Father. Let them be not just on Sunday morning, Father, but our life throughout the week, Father. Lord, we ask for your anointing on the message this morning. Father, we pray that our hearts would be fertile ground, Father, to hear it and receive it, Father. We ask for all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.